Hello guys, Zeus Steve here, and today I'm hosting a duel using my Synchron deck. But not just any Synchron deck, my Kreebo Chaos Synchron Turbo deck. With no Kreebos in hand. But we'll have Kreebos in hand, guys, I guarantee it. Guarantee it. That or on the field. If I never draw them. But I have Multiply, guys. We have Multiply. We're getting those 10,000 Kreebo tokens, and I didn't see what he Fallen Spirit. Okay, so he is running straight in front of me. Because this is actually a pretty good card in decks that you need to tribute summon things for. Because you could just use the tokens as tribute fodder. It doesn't say you can't. Okay, so we're gonna Mystic Piper. And then we're gonna Mystic Piper's effect. What response does he have to Mystic Piper's effect? I have to honestly wonder. And Inferno Rage is also going to be a pretty dangerous archetype too. By the just by the whole fact that they have that whole, you know, they could tribute an Inferno Rage monster to banish thing. Yeah, that's a pretty dangerous effect. Anyway. Should I use tuning now? Yeah, deck thinning now would be better. And I'll tune out a junk synchron. Maybe an iron synchron. I lost my Flute of Summoning Kreebos, guys. I can't believe I lost the Flute of Summoning Kreebos. We'll wait for the rest. No, he gets to use that card. It's not broken at all. No, really, it isn't broken. But he does get to send two monsters, which is kind of bad. And then he gets a token, which he can use to banish, because the field spell lets him banish Infernoids on the field. But he has Nahemoth only in grave. Oh no, he got Vel in grave. Vel's pretty good. I mean, when he attacks a monster, he can just banish a card on the field. Oh, it's at the end of the battle phase he attacked. Yeah, he doesn't have to attack a monster. Oh no, yeah, he has to attack a monster. And then he has a whole... You can tribute one monster, target one card in your opponent's graveyard, and banish it effect. Which is pretty much just telling a junk synchron, no, you can't have that target. Okay, so he is summoning Vel. And he is going to attack me directly with Vel. And we get Upstart Goblin. We'll give him the life points. He needs them. We don't need life points. We have Kreebos. Eventually we'll have Kreebos. We have Multiply. We got Kreebo, guys. It is here. Kreebo is here, so we will special summon Quick Draw Synchro by sending Kreebo to the graveyard. Not Dandelion Kreebo. Now we will know we're summoning Junk Synchron. And he uses effect to target Kreebo to make him use this effect to destroy, to tribute itself to banish my Kreebo. Because he doesn't want me Synchro summoning. Or does he want me Synchro summoning? We'll find out eventually. Oh, he let me have Kreebo. Do I need Doppel's effect right now? Can I go for game this turn? Yes, I probably can. I don't need Doppel's effect. So we use Multiply on Kreebo! And this is where things get great. Because now we have a Light BLS and we get Kreebo tokens. So we're going to be able to go for Drill Warrior. And then we're going to... Well, Hyper Light Barrier and then Drill Warrior. So we get a, you know, draw. Off the Drill Warrior. And since I'm pretty sure Dark Ronis doesn't exist yet, I think we're pretty good right now once that BLS hits the field. And then Drill Warrior, and we will draw. Another thing of it, guys, honestly, I haven't edited this deck for this format. I've made this deck very many formats ago. So I don't have glow up open here. Oh look, and we draw a wing freebow. And this right here should be game. Now we leave freebow in grave. We need him in grave, guys. He's freebow. All because he didn't use Vel's effect. All because of it. Wait, no, he apparently has something chainable. Oh, wait, it was Vel's effect. That was true. Wait. Do we have game? We don't have game, guys. I was completely wrong. Ah, why is Yusha Steve such a scrub? Oh, well. End phase. Ditch Dandy. We get two tokens. And a Drill Warrior. So next turn, no matter what he does, he can summon Nehemoth and nuke our field. Unless he beats us, we have Drill Warrior coming back and Drill Warrior just attack directly. Which he very well can beat us. As much as I hate to say it. Once, if he pulls out Nehemoth, no, it's over. Maybe. Because he won't be assessing anything else. But if he pulls out Vel, then Nehemoth, then we lose. Or if he Raigekis me, it's pretty bad too. All because I don't have Karibo in hand anymore. And he is summoning Nehemoth. I think we're safe, guys. I'm pretty sure they have that level 8 restriction. Guys, we're still gonna win this duel. Okay? I don't know what's in his hand. As long as it's not back row, okay. Okay. And we have a Karibo now. We're perfectly safe now. You know what? That's at BLS. We can't summon BLS, but we added BLS because why not? So we're gonna half his attack. And we are gonna get this direct attack for game! And that is game, guys. This was Karibo Quasar Turbo with no Quasar. You're Steve signing out.